I want all of you to see this young lady.
They introduced me already,
but this happened to be my dancing salsa partner. She is my teacher. And she also visits right here, a beauty parlor. And I see many friends here. I see Senator Jeff Klein here. Where are you, my senator? I see him walking the crowd. Let me start by doing the following. I represent Fordham and Bedford Avenue. That's what this stands for. What that means, put on this hat that says, I am a proud Bronx Democrat. Now, the Democratic Party is not perfect. It has contradiction. The party that had no contradiction in 1865 was the Republican Party. There was a civil war. It was when Lincoln, Abraham Lincoln, was president. And he was fighting to make a free country, free for all of us. But that Republican Party is much different from the Republican Party today under President Donald Trump. Now, there are a lot of good people in the Republican Party, like Senator John McCain, who has no problem speaking up. But the rest in government, in Washington, are afraid of someone who set out to destroy everything that people have struggled for, especially during the civil rights struggle. I am a product of the civil rights struggle, African American, to be free in this country. I am a product. I am that youngster that grew up. So I am very honored to be here. And I see the great work that you guys are doing for our children. Our children. You work so hard year after year for our children. So on a day-to-day, you bring all the families together. We are not the kind of people that believe in separating family. Am I right, Kenya Grotto?
Yes,
come up here, Kenya Grotto. Am I right, Kenya Grotto?
Yes, sir.
When I met Kenya Grotto, he and I don't always agree. And he's a member of the Democratic Party. But I met him, he was a 50-year-old kid, and he wanted to struggle for change to make things better in this neighborhood. And he went on. I met my big brother there.
Joe McManus.
Joe McManus, tall Joe. I'm sitting, I'm standing, not sitting, he never sits. Standing next to him is our councilman, Mark Jonah. Mark Jonah, why don't you come up here? This is still your neighborhood. It is. We don't always agree, but we recognize that in spite of some of the contradictions of the difference that we can have within the Democratic Party, I wear proud of this hand that says, I am a proud Bronx Democrat. All right? So it's not about me. It's not about each and every one of us. It's about what we need to do for our district that we represent and our community. Having said that, let's have fun. I introduce you, my salsa teacher. Now this guy used to beat me up when I was a kid. He's about 90, 95 years old, but he doesn't look it. You should see him dance salsa today. He's over 90, I'm telling you. But you gotta see him, how he moves. Nice to see you. And he's one of your constituents, my counselor. So, que disfruten este gran día. Este es un día para la juventud, su familia, las abuelas y todas ustedes, las abuelas, que lucharon durante su tiempo para que nosotros pudiéramos disfrutar de una sociedad que necesitamos. Familia unida, no familia dividida. Fuera los que dividen a nuestra comunidad y arriba esta organización. Thank you, Kenny. Nice to see you.
Thank you, thank you, Senator. And here's